As long as they're operational, we can only give you an approximate search area for the van. If you can take the antennas down, we should be able to get a proper trace on the vehicle.
Yeah.
democracies my entire career just to sit this one out. Whatever bonus is gonna motivate you today, you will get it, I promise.
Son of a bitch!
I don't think you're supposed to-
Oh! Take that shit, oh! Man, down, damn it! that shithead down!
Out there. I'll be in touch once our guys have run their analysis. Hello, Agent. Debrief. Our teams have gone through the hardware you recovered from the Duckens. I'm afraid it's confirmed our worst-case scenario. Remember Clifford? And Avon Hertz's AI neural network with the minor genocidal glitch? Of course you do. You were there for the kill. Well, it's back. Or at least part of it is. That's what the Duncans have been using to control the price of gas. They're buying archived Clifford backup drives from the FIB. Idiots. They've got no idea what they're playing with. Our pushback has them against the ropes, but they're making one last play. Report for duty as soon as you can. We need to intercept that deal. Clifford! Unbelievable! It seems Mr. Hertz's genocidal AI is the turd that just won't flush. Leave it to the Duncans to come and scoop it out of the bowl. Then go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duncan is making a deal with the Bureau for whatever Clifford tech they still have. The other guy, but he's definitely FIB. You can tell from the 5 foot pole up his ass. Now, the Clifford drive must be in that case. That is our primary objective, is that clear? Elevator looks like our best option. You'll need a key card. One of their men must have one. Thank you. drones or lay low. Just don't let them spot you. These things are weaponized. Trust me, it's not a headache you want. You'll need to find another way to get to the top. Let me tell you something, Agent. This would never have happened on the agency's watch. Avon Hertz has been dead for nearly half a decade. His company dismembered. His assets seized. But oh no, not on the FIB's watch. Yeah, they've been collecting leftover Clifford tech for years under the guise of national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duggan.
Sucker. Find some cover!
die, motherfucker!
They can't always tell who the good guys are.
Crisis averted. But I'm afraid the debriefs don't end here. Now, if we want to be sure this kind of thing can never happen again, there's one loose end we still need to tie off. The servers at Avon Hertz's silo. Now, if there's any Clifford data remnants on them, we're always going to be looking over our shoulder for this kind of thing to happen again. Now, I need you to get in there and finish it. Permanently. Report for your final mission when you're ready. Well, Agent, your final mission coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad. Specifically, into the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for if you want to travel on the company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. Possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus for preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. Juggernauts from your last time here? Yeah, it was too costly to remove them, so they're still down there. They all shut down when you killed Clifford. Or whatever the hell you do to an AI when you fry its brain. Or whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Thank you. also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. In case you were having trouble remembering, you took down the original firewalls on these servers last time you were here. This is just our internal security we're getting past. Connecting should be trivial. First one done.
Fucking shit, man!
Agent, consider this your final debrief. The Duggins operation has been effectively neutralized. Agent Johnson has been promoted to special agent. The last known copy of the Clifford software is safely in the hands of the IAA. I'm looking at a commendation. And you, I hope, are looking at your bank account. Even the weather forecast is looking up. As of next week, tropical storms. And as for the price of gas, well, we think we're gonna keep it where it is for now. See how this plays out. So, well, it gives me great pleasure to say, job done. Your official status as a special field operative is hereby placed on indefinite hold, subject to reinstatement without a warning or consultation and pending final committee review. In other words, you're out. You've done good things for us, and we are grateful. From here in, you're alone. Goodbye.